Okay, I think I figured out how I can go through without killing anyone. I think I figured out how to use the grenades so I can stun these guys and then move through better. Have a little... command list to help me. I hope this works out. Let me see what I can do. What are you doing, my dog? You are super chilly, girl. Super chilly. That's some super chilly stuff you're doing. Copy. Hang on. No, I don't want you over here. I want you over here. Peace. Alright, so I got that. Let's get rid of this. Let's put this over here so I can see it. Alright. So I got... A little went too big. A little cheat sheet to help me with the commands so I know how to do stuff. And then, hold on, I gotta take care of the dog. Come on, bad boy. You wanna go out? Alright, I'll shut the door.
This is like the first mission, and I'm like super failing.
It's crazy. All right, so over here. Let's continue. Let's get our desk audio on. We're in the apartment. I really wish I could pick up those lions, because I think they'd be so cool in there.
I think I killed two. So, hold on.
And then
shift on.
shift. Ah, damn it. Alright. I need an exit and I need to fix that. Yes. I don't know why you won't let me. Oh, and I haven't even shown my gameplay. So I'm new streaming. Game. Go here. Do this. Alright. Move forward. Move forward, back. Got that. R shift. Crouch. C. Cycle through motions. Alright, let's try this again. Going back over here to the other monitor. Hit play. I'm trying. As you can clearly tell, I don't play that much in video games any longer. Now I need to show my gameplay. Continue. Go to the dope ass apartment that I haven't even reached yet. Oh! You have a built in vending machine in your apartment. So you have to pay, well, you already pay for groceries, but you have to pay every time? I'm sure there's some wonderful. Alright. Tab. I want to short circuit this dude. Z.
No, we're not killing people.
Alt. How did I not pick up any special grenades? Okay, so next title.
Yes!
Alright, we want this one. Supply. Reload, how do you throw the fucking grenade? Cycle weapons, previous weapons. Reload the blaze for aim, shoot, reload, no. Okay, so I have to... Okay. August 2023, a single illumination shows the course of history. Although the film against the bloody Black Dog, Black Dog, the fourth corporate war, global media still fed us on stories for weeks, and we could you blame them? And could you blame them? A group of terrorists detonated a nuclear bomb, blowing in the Shaka Tower to pieces. The terrorist warning came too late, not all the towers and buildings could be evacuated. The blast itself killed nearly thousands, while countless others died from radiation sickness. How did the biggest terrorist attack in the 21st century happen? Who was behind the catastrophe? To find the answers, you need first understand the context of the era.
Willy Cat.
The early 2020s was a period of unrest for the United City. Anti-corporate sentiment was at an all-time high. In an epic center of the city's loneliness stood the Atlas Club, who was seen as an island of resistance against the powers that be, primarily megacorps like Militech or Biotech, through a special place in hell was reserved for Osaka, the Japanese armor manufacturer, Zabatu, that held the most influence over Night City. The kinds of people who frequented the Atlas felt that the corporations had hijacked the future and turned people into consumer slaves,
and ironically deprived them of the two things, capitalism and wealth, freedom and choice. Give me a second, ditto. These people call themselves edge runners. Position themselves against the corporate world, they declare their own freedom in opposition to status quo, but try any peaceful way to meaningfully change what they call the system. They reach for more radical methods of self-expression, and these people were no stranger to violence. The day the tower fell. So close. And more of these. Roid up. Goddamn.
Keep trapping it. Oh, well, I don't want to pick up. I gotta keep inventory it. Alright, so. Let's character.
You read it together. It's not a negotiation tone, so do not reply. Let's pay and you will live. Huge savings, discounted, missed out. Today's deal, plastic skin, pink head. I want feet instead of calf lens. Dangerous prowl, so get a stalker on your tail. Hired iron out your blood. Some freak gave you human cookie looks. You almost got your back. Survival of the fittest. This really does kind of look very GeoCity. Best is found in Miltech implants. Why am I not surprised? Entertainment, technology, new DM in the net. $14.99 a month. Wow, subscribe now. Let's try that. Okay. Announcements, the battle against piracy rages on. Drunk is an hour right in. Suicide rate on the decline. Dangerous driver arrested. Safe and sound. Safe and sound, dog. Oh, this is kind of like surfing the net. Should we do something else? Alright, I'll come back to you. No, I went out. So, C to exit. Alright. Sorry. Oh, here we go. Taking this. Yes. Take. Alright. So. Take that. Let's double check. Is there anything left here for me to take? Oh, wait. What is this? love to take these.
Thank you.
hell is going on with the feet?
I can't switch weapons. There's a black glitch again. Are
those supposed to be, what, four? What's going on? Five? Is this supposed to indicate the rain? Are those supposed to be palm trees? Nobody has umbrellas? This is from the previews that they showed. Water. I wonder if I have to put the desktop on mute because of the music. Thank you.
Interesting. Door is just gonna stay open?
Alright, I need to get out of here. This is like a little world for some reason.
Walk.
Good.
It's a weird way to sleep.
new release, the Brian Dance. Word of the fresh CD on the market for body. Body is everything, it's nothing else. It is you, but it's also just a tool for your mind to interact with the world. But what if this tool tried to live on its own line? What if I tried to kill you? That's how I took the original audition to the throat of drumming. This Brian Dance features. Excuse me, Google Pollard, so it's all experience, right? The fear of disobedience has been around since Pirates were walking around with one of the legs. Well, maybe not that long. Which is just what the troubles have been facing in the film. Breakdance is a different religion, no like. Still, Four Body borrows some of the drama's best elements while still incorporating just enough new stuff to the mix to keep it interesting. And after all, it's not everyday easy world from the perspective of a situation we're on. Maxwell Rehab, the Breakdance season's chock full horror. So I gotta put some clothes on. I knew I didn't have clothes on. So I need to get out of here. It's a really open floor plan here, so. This is one of those glitches. PSO2 Corporations on Rate Reserve. Alright, so I gotta put a shirt on. Alright. So I need to get a jacket on. Exit. glitchy. Even the faucet has a barcode? Okay, cool. Well, why don't I put the...
Shirt on. Take the euro dollars.
Escape.
classic terroir, while the difference between a diamond and a chunk of gold. But the building blocks are the same, the end results couldn't be more different.
Ooh.
Kind of going for muscly, durable. Ooh, Kobe Little. I wonder how to do. That looks like a Geo Metro.
Wait. That's a Geo Metro lead card.
Man, the Geo Metro really won the shape wars. That's kind of like a Bronco or a Dodge Ram. F-150, Lamborghini-ish. There's a lot of cars in here.
So that's Gina Jones, a fixer of Chinese heritage, Robert Ann Watson. She was to work as an importer for the FDA back at the station was acquired by the media former UC4. Regina decided it was time to find a better medium to spread her message. She mobilized all her contacts with the highest ranking corporals, as well as dealers, gamers, mercs, bombs, and junkies. From their point of view, Regina has a change of pitch. She's always been a fighter, a girl from the streets, so many different cities, and before she bought gossip and old news, now she's been both. Wanda Oka. If you're looking for a decent paint gig in Westbrook, go there to JJ Street, run by a fixture in Morocco, rooms around, but as I said, no one's worked with their desk or her past, and very many, very dead husbands. She didn't kill any of them, probably, but hey, it was important that the God is in going strong, growing richer and more powerful than the day. Every serious player in the city respects Morocco, going to meeting with her is like getting into the cage with a lioness. Sure, the lioness is polite, but you can tell she's already thinking about her next snack. Maybe that's why Wanko's gifts are carried out almost immediately and falls asleep. Wanko takes this entirely for granted. No man, Roman the Badlands, Chucky Wells, Prowse on Haywood, you proud of Mall and Malls, you can't stop, shut up, to raise his hands, it's keen to come in the Montana coin. He realizes when she's capable, he quit. For years, he comes with the unforgiving role of the merc. Because he needs more than a go-getter attitude to sit at the big boys' table and use street cred. Jackie's like, well, it's always been to become a legend. At the other life, and make a heap of eddies along the way. T-Bug is a textbook example of solos and never really aren't all that different. We take our risky contract shooting and deaths of the corporations or the law. Even more often than the title of Jane Lift Death, that draw black eyes in a last decision and take a bullet. T-Bug's all over the fact, and the legislative specialist and fish, just rolling the noise and picking out contacts. I like more with this never going to see the business still. It's a retired age, probably with enough eddies to leave the goddamn city of Hyde for a while. Alright. Okay, so. Escape. Cyberware. Operating system. Unavailable, because I had to mod myself, I guess. Shards, articles, mercy of man, technology, okay, escape. This is pretty detailed tarot cards, messages, alright, escape, stats. Joy, crit damage, bonus damage, inside of it, bonus damage, attack speed. Alright, level 2. Okay, escape. Escape.
Thank you.
Those flies could be dangerous weapons. And if they bite you, can use them to strike your enemy, okay? Thank you.